Alonzo. The Lions' very first play. Play action. Takes a deep shot. Receiver breaks it off, and it's intercepted on the far side by Iman Marshall. Good as a quarterback when your mistake doesn't come back to haunt your team, right? This is Barkley. Gets the edge and gets a first down. Drizzle earlier today. Damp, cool conditions. Barkley's footing, though, has been terrific. And now Saquon takes off and tries the left side.
He'll be usually on Godwin at the top.
From the pocket on second and seven. And off target throw and a pick by Adoree Jackson. So two. Justin Davis motions out. Darnold chased, flushed, and fires. Complete. Smith-Schuster's got it, and a first down inside the 30.
Impressed with him yesterday in our meeting, and so they're kind of the intangible.
There goes Adoree Jackson in the game. The corner's already got a pick, plays offense as well, but Darnold over the middle, touchdown! Right over the middle. All season long, Justin Davis is the back. Pressure, Darnold flushed again. They left Davis alone, though. Makes a man miss and dives for a first. It's a good one. Jackson could have a chance here at the 15. Adoree Jackson gets a block on the edge. Look out! Jackson just... Play clock at three. Gotta hurry. Just got it off from the pocket. Delivers complete. And that is the...
I've been around. There it was.
Here's the reverse. Rodgers, a flea flicker. Back to Darnold, who flips it down short to Jalen Green. And Green in space. Still running. He would be
the leader and the communicator to get everybody lined up and right.
And they call him the defensive quarterback, and he got the hand up to bat it down. And again, Penn State faces a third down, needing eight. McSorley this time has great protection. Fires over the middle and complete up near midfield. Chris.
Penn State's used to getting into with the running of Barkley and the big play off the play action.
Augustin, then long-haired. Looks like a kind of a Matthews brother out there, doesn't he? Flexing. McSorley chased, fires. Godwin's got it. Two passes to Godwin have moved the Lions into Penn State territory. Now Barkley, who's a terrific receiver, shakes free. You average. I'm up with 6 yards on this third down. Barkley with a quick burst. Saquon Barkley will score. The Trojans are set up at the 40. Lead 6 points now. Darnold has it. Fires across the middle. Burnett running free. Down quickly. A little bit later on in the game. There's a second down run. Davis busting loose. Still running. Justin Davis down. Trojans would love to cap it with a touchdown here in the Rose Bowl. Second and goal. Darnold rolls. Fires in the flat end. Burnett just walks it.
Coach, the play calling duties. In that national championship game, he's been an offensive kind of analyst, and now he'll be not only his assistant coach, he'll be calling the plays against Clemson on Monday night.
Mutually agreed. McSorley from the pocket steps up, takes a downfield shot for Godwin, who's got it, and he's still on his feet, and he's down near the state with 50 catches. Trojans bring some pressure. McSorley rolls away from it and heaves a long ball to the end zone for Godwin. Touchdown! Right on cue. He beats Adoree. Second and eight. A slant and a catch by Rodgers. And he... Darnold on the move again. Flips it downfield. Smith-Schuster comes back and makes a leaping catch.
5 yard penalty was.
Dory's in the game again, motions across to the left side, gets some single coverage over there. They flip it to him, makes the catch. Jackson weaving through traffic, spinning down inside the five.
Number two, go.
First and goal, they throw it that way again. Touchdown, Rodgers! And the flying up and down the field. They're showing pressure on third down, and McSorley has to retreat, delivers, and it's caught. Again, Godwin. Not in field goal range. And that one somehow caught.
Safety.
Sorley flips it to the end zone. Leonard Q looks for the big tight end. Kirk, good call. Touchdown, Lion.
Not only get to him, but bring him down or affect him much.
That's a good point. A dozen sacks between them. Nobody's got a sack today so far. And Darnold fires a dart.
Promising, you're saying there is a belief that you're never out of a game.
It's Barkley trying to bounce it. And does escape. Saquon Barkley in the clear. Still going. Saquon Barkley all the way to the end zone. They just try to bring some pressure. McSorley steps up, takes a downfield shot for Godwin, who makes a catch and will scamper for a touchdown. This is our MO all year. Darnold delivers on the slant, batted up, intercepted. Bell's got it on the deflection, rumbling down inside the five, tackled by the quarterback.
He needs to come up with a play.
First and goal. McSorley running all the way, cuts it back and barrels in.
And some adjustments and doing a good job of getting USC off the field.
Second and six, delivers to Rodgers with Western Mutual. Darnold puts it on a screen to Sid Ware. And Ware, plenty of room, dragged down. And second and one, play action fake, touchdown. Juju Smith-Schuster. Field, look at this formation. A whole bunch of folks off to the left. Quarterback in the shotgun takes it, rolls out. Slips as he cuts and now just flips it into the end zone to McNamara for the two-point conversion. And so far, they have. McSorley again, pressured, somehow slips away and flips it on the far side to Barkley, who's wide open. Flag comes in as Saquon's Powell in for the ejected Smith. And Barkley downhill and down inside the 10. Sorley running, whoop, passing, touchdown, Barkley.
Pocket.
Throws in 6 of 12 on third down. Darnold pressured immediately, throws it dangerously over the middle, and Smith-Schuster off the camp.
The blitz.
Lions bring the blitz again, and Darnold delivers to Burnett again, who makes the catch. Trojans finally over 100 yards rushing, but it's taken a long time to get there. Darnold now loops it for Smith-Schuster. Terrific catch, but he's out of bounds. Jones. Touchdown, SC.
Didn't play, so they're down there. Only starting linebackers, Kabinda.
Darnold on the run. Flips it over the middle. And catch by Burnett, who's been a weapon. Trojans are crowding the line. Barkley gets the edge. Bounces it and barrels for a first down. Traffic in the pocket. Darnold escapes. Flips it across the middle and a fingertip catch. There's a pass across the middle. Yamato Bebe.
He's right here.
Darnold has a lot of time. Flies over the middle. Touchdown! Deontay Burnett with the hat trick. Incompletion here. The Lions will have to punt the ball away. Another downfield shot, Godwin, and it is intercepted this time by McQuay. Down the sidelines and knocked out. This bowl classic right here. It's good. USC wins it.